Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing Indian actor Karan Kundra's family. Karan Kundra is an Indian actor and model who mainly works in Hindi television shows. Apart from being an actor, he is a good host too. He was born on 11th October 1984 in Jalandhar, India. His father is S.P. Kundra. And his mother Sunita Kundra is a homemaker. Kundra has three sisters, Poonam, Meenu and Madhu. Kundra was in a relationship with actress Kritika Kamra. After that, he dated Anusha Dandekar, a VJ. The lovely couple dated for 5 years and later parted ways in 2020. Karan Kundra made his acting debut with the lead role of Arjun Punj in Kitni Mohabbat Hai in 2008. In late 2009, he went on to play the lead character of Veeru in Betab Dil Ki Tamanna Hai. After appearing in a cameo role as a ghost prince in Ahat, he went on to participate in a dance reality show Zara Nach Ke Dikha on Star Plus in May 2010. Kundra played the lead role of Arjun Singhania in the sequel of his debut show Kitni Mohabbat Hai Season 2. The show was back on public demand. He was then seen as a host in Gumrah, End of Innocence, followed by Gumrah, End of Innocence Season 2. He played the role of Karan Kapoor in Teri Meri Love Stories. Kundra was next seen in V, the serial in 2012. He hosted Gumrah from 2012 to 2014. He was also seen as a gang leader in MTV reality show Roadies. Later he went on to host another MTV show, Love School, alongside Anusha Dandekar. In April 2021, Kundra played the lead role of Ranveer in Ye Rishta Kya Kehlata Hai, opposite Shivangi Joshi.
So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.